Dr. Midos?
Yes, Shnooky? What is it?
There's somebody here who wants to talk to you. I'll put him on the radio.
Hello? Hello, Dr. Midos? I wanted to ask you to please forgive me for all the trouble I've caused you.
Dr. Doomstein? Is that you?
Yes, it's me. I've decided I'm going to try to be good from now on. In fact, I'm leaving now for Yerushalayim. I'm going to learn in Yeshiva Eish Sameach.
That's wonderful. That's gewaldig. And of course I forgive you. Good luck to you in Yerushalayim. And stay in touch.
I will. Blee nader, Dr. Midos. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Oh, boy, Schlumpy. Shnooky and Dizzy will be home soon. And Dr. Doomstein? The Tshuva. I'm so excited.
Me too, Dr. Midos. I was really nervous about Shnooky. He's my oldest brother, you know.
You mean you have other brothers too, Shlumpy?
Sure, Dr. Midos. There's Shlimy and Shimshi and Shaya, Shimmy and Shali, and the little baby. What's his name?
Wait, don't tell me. Let me guess. Is it Shalim?
Oh, no, Dr. Midos. That's my father's name. The baby's name is Shopsy. I also got lots of sisters, Dr. Midos. There's Shira, and Shalamis, and Shoshana.
Shlumpy?
Yes, Dr. Midos?
Something about this room looks different to me, but I can't figure out what it is.
Oh, yeah. I was wondering when you'd notice.
That's right. The control room does look different. It's so clean and shiny in here. Did you do that, Shlumpy?
Yeah, Dr. Midos. After hearing that song before, I decided to clean up in here and polish all the furniture and equipment.
But where did you get furniture polish from, Shlumpy? I don't have any.
You sure did, Dr. Midos. You see that red spray can over there? It was filled with the best, shiniest polish in the whole world. It was so good, I finished the whole can.
Oh, the red spray can was filled with furniture polish. I didn't know that. The red spray can. The red spray can! I get out! Oh no, Shlumpy! That wasn't furniture polish! That was the last can of anti-invisible spray!